Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmaavat that hit the theaters on 25th of January 2018 after facing a lot of hurdles. Some states decided not to screen the film considering the violent protests against the movie by the Rajput Karni Sena and some other fringe groups. Well, despite all of that, the film has turned out to be a huge success at the box office. But now, another problem has come in the way of the producers. According to a recent report, Padmaavat has been leaked online. Yes. Yesterday, Viacom 18 lodged complaints with the cybercrime cells of Maharashtra, Delhi and Chandigarh. The cybercrime cell across their respective states have been extremely cooperative and have begun a thorough investigation into the matter. The officials have been tracking the usual pirates. The cyber cell has also alerted their stringers about it, so they will be nabbed if they try it.